registered, as you mentioned, 3 deaths total in the shooting that happened overnight here on Memphis Avenue. I want to draw your attention to this home here behind me. You can see a vehicle being towed from the scene. Earlier, we saw the coroner remove a body from 2 separate homes, so 2 victims removed from 2 separate homes. And now this vehicle here, it has a sheet over it. This vehicle was actually left running overnight, and it was definitely one of the key points of this investigation.
This ain't no fairy tale. Nope. My life ain't no facade. No. This shit ain't easy, nope. Either, but it don't it get more hard. You get a job, play your part, try to play it smart. Next thing you know, some niggas swear down on you playing hard. You ain't no bitch who with the shit, they think you got no heart. Until you up some shit, you know for sure can flip a car. I'm from a place where they kidnap and leave your body part. Streets ain't no joke, my nigga. These ain't no free.
Counts little in today's America. 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 America.